down the aisle and down there was lasses many, sat in a rank or neither bank, and in more gay than any. I sleeked about for a kind face, and I spied well his groggy. I spied of him what was a name, many called a Gathelaggy. A sprightly bonny girl she was, and made my heart to rise. Joe, she was so fair, so blithe, alas, and love was in her eyes. So I walked about like he'd possessed, and quite full blood for Moggy, for nothing now could give me a rest than bonny Gathelaggy. My pretty pretty then, quoth I, and many a sigh I gave her, let not a lad for pretty day, and take him to great favour. She loved him then, and so did I, and bid me homeward to go, and still cried out, away, away from bonny Gathelaggy. Began to ruse me. The plans we're boasting now she knows. The thing rips frost as he bought me. And 4-and-20 island lads were following Gathelaggy. When by did Ken the sparkle trim and every indeed know her? I spied up well he what they did, for he now do know her. The snare and lass he knows Scotland from Dundee to Stressyboggy. That has a foot so bravely bent as only Gathelaggy. Young Roggy, but he did lift the wary coat upon me, Gathelaggy, and I.